the water valve on the lid like, just to take the oil off it.
Thank you. sugar or the 26?
Oh, your video on it.
This one is blowing down more than others. swim.
Oh yeah. Hello, what was happening here was we got a train to Pickering from Grumont. These are the pictures. This is the B1 Thompson class at Pickering, ready to couple up at Pickering for the next train. Also, we have the B1 before where we departed Grumont for Pickering. As we get into the next one, which is the same photo. That's the B1's number from 261264, but it originally turned back to 1264. Side view, and 0136 comes in from calling turret, call pit. And we have 9615, 7 class, arriving into Grumont. 813 standard, standard tech, BR standard, 8136. As we have 96 again. The B1 at Goveland. Just about to depart, but yeah. The B1 at Grumont. Side view of the front. For Whippy. And the B1 again and again and again. As we have Tom Clift on the shunting displays, 8136 BR standard again, and then coming back on the diner. Yeah, 136 again on the diner. The B1 coming up the Covenant Bank. same thing up the Govan Bank. And the B one coming up the Govan Bank again. Seven six or 7 9 for MT. It's pocket rocket. Side view of the carriages. Up to Groveland. Yep. Another side view up to Groveland on from the carriages. It on V6 again at Groveland or Leversham. Or Gromont. 8136 at Gromont. A136 at MPD Sheds at Gromont. And again. And again. And again, and again, and again. This is a local that I really like. 76079 at the MPD, just underneath the tunnel for water.